About 6 weeks ago, they arrived quietly in Los Angeles. But on Monday, Jason and Albert Pagada and Mark Magsayo got a warm goodbye from Filipinos and fans as they boarded a Philippine airline flight late Monday night. All three homebound fighters won their Pinoy Pride 33 matches with sensational knockouts.
Sobrang excited ko na ngayon. Sobrang excited talaga kasi makauwi na ako sa amin, sa Pilipinas.
The four ALA fighters took a victory lap around Los Angeles on Monday, visiting their supporters and even making a stop at the wildcard gym where they conducted their training camp.
Excited ako na pumunta ako sa Pilipinas kasi nabigay ko na dito yung karangalan ng Pilipinas na nanalo kami lahat. Sa lahat ng sumusuporta ng Pilipinas, maraming salamat po.
While a hero's welcome is expected at the hometowns of these three fighters, Don Inietes and Coach Adito Villamor will make a stop at this week's World Boxing Organization convention in Florida.
This won't be the last time we see the ALA boys in the U.S. Pinoy Pride 33 was just the beginning of ALA's invasion into the American boxing scene. Several U.S. fights are being planned for the near future. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.